This video will probably expose you to the reality that Africa is a borderless continent. Do you know there is a French community in Ivory Coast where Yoruba fully dominate the community? Not only that, they even have a Yoruba king.
Let me say, it's a community based with Nigerians. We also had a Yoruba king here. And this is where he stays also.
For example, this big mosque is from Nigeria. This is the restaurant of Nigeria. This place is from Nigeria. And there's a big market here, like Côte. When you go to there, you can meet Ejigbo, Calabar, you know, all kind of tribe here.
To surprise you more, I also find this French community called Biafra, which was created for the Ejigbo. And it has been in existence for more than 60 years.
This is Biafra.
The true area, they call all the area Biafra.
Biafra?
Yeah.
Are they working?
Talk and well, we're here, the government here now.
Are they working?
Because of Benu.
Millions of Nigerians are not just living or migrating in this country alone. They are also one of the major forces contributing to the huge growth of the country's GDP.
Headquarters, like this is the headquarters of Nigerians in Ivory Coast. They dominate all this place, like 80% or 90% of them are here. They have schools, they have almost everything.
And this is also definitely a place where you can see more than millions of Nigerians speaking French and other foreign languages fluently.
But French, but Yoruba, but Jula,
but the Maro.
It is even hard to even differentiate between a Nigerian and other nationality.
Do you have anybody that is not Nigerian, that is not Yoruba, but is speaking Yoruba yet?
Yeah.
You understand Yoruba?
Yes, like for example, my mother-in-law.
Yeah.
She's from Burkina, her father is from Burkina, her mother is from Burkina. But she was born and brought up in the pump and with Yoruba people. And she grew up with Yoruba people, so she can speak Yoruba. She can.
Hey, Tai.
Bena.
Kilole.
Very good.
Hey,
Kilole.
Noe.
Mana Daku. Daku. Momali Daku.
Daku.
Sabari.
Hey, you see this? You see this? Is it possible?
Don't talk around. Mali.
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 The last time I checked the map, Nigerians was a very far country from Ivory Coast. Out of my curiosity to explore and tell you this story, I traveled to the country of hospitality Ivory Coast to discover the untold story of Nigerian community in the French-speaking country. And in this video, you will learn something new about this community. Why did they move to Ivory Coast? And find out the reason why Nigerians have found a new home in Côte d'Ivoire.
Nigerian and Ivory Coast, where you prefer to stay?
I prefer to stay.
Why?
Because of two things.
Oh yeah, tell me.
No, no, because of three things.
Côte d'Ivoire is a francophone country known for its hospitality and welcoming atmosphere. And in this country, there are more than a million Nigerians who are successfully living and also happy. And to be more precise, 80% of the residents in Ivory Coast are Yorubas.
Yeah, as a job on Nigeria, I learn now I become a big job.
That is to say, Yoruba presence in Ivory Coast goes so far back, even before Ivory Coast independence, to the extent that there are now many third generations of Yoruba in the country.
Honestly, the Midure. In French, we call this quartier Saint Michael, which is something in French. So this is the Midure because it's a, let me say, it's a community based with Nigerians. We also had a Yoruba king here, and this is where he stays also. Even there are many musicians that came from Nigeria. Most importantly, if you are talking about Yoruba, we are mostly based in this community than any other community. But I'm not going to lie to you, among Nigerians, I can proudly say that we Yorubas, we are numerous than other ethnics in the lives of Igbo or Awusha.
Family, yeah. No, I will come back.
We'll
just come back like this.
Our community in Abidjan is a very long history and it's a great community too. Because they were here, even some family, Yoruba family, was here before this country got their independence.
How old is it?
How old is it?
1969.
1969, 1991
in Côte d'Ivoire. 1969, how old is it? So, my old time of Nigeria. Oh, yeah, 86.
Well,
Samuel, this is Samuel. Where are you from?
Ejigbo.
Ejigbo, right?
Yeah, Ejigbo.
Ejigbo, where? Which Ejigbo?
Ejigbo, Ilogidi.
Ilogidi. From? That's in Osun State, right?
Osun State, from back at farm.
In every 5 Nigerians in Ivory Coast, 3 are definitely from Ejigbo.
Ejigbo, Nimi.
I'm Ejigbo.
Ben, your son, Nimi.
Teba de luka niru leyi. Ninu oriko leyi. Teba de le Ejigbo. Eko me.
Ivory Coast and Ejigbo have a shared boundary for over 100 years now. There are many Ejigbo indigenes who have found a new home in Côte d'Ivoire, either by migrating to the country or by being born by the parents already living there.
I see now, Polo Carrele, Wakose, Tedlo, but you see now, I'm a Monica Mobo.
Hey,
you're a boy,
Yesi Ejigbo on ma dike Yesi Osolo awon mo ni o awon kan so ba won gbo Yoruba kan wa imoye ah opo mi o apo mi gan o
wow
gbo Yoruba kan
o gbo nkan mo
awon gbo gbo so ni se awon gbo so gbo omo Yoruba ni ko
omo bo ni omo bo ilu o
won ni
Amejigbo ni won ni Amejigbo Amejigbo omo le bo Ejigbo.
I saw a ticket.
Meji 500. Okay. So this is Nigerian bread.
Step one, big dog.
Beginning.
Asharo. Ewa ti bready ti Nigeria. Inyo amala. Ego. Toje ti Yoruba ni o ti basapana. Apula.
So we're going to go and try out their restaurant now. One of the restaurants there. Where they are selling Nigerian food. So for me, I want to eat amala.
What do you want to eat?
I think amala.
Sorry. Amala. So we're going to try amala. Try amala.
I learned my English in this country.
You learn English in this country?
Yeah. Which is Divine International School.
Okay. Is it a Nigerian school?
It's a Nigerian school.
Wow. And the teachers are Nigerians too?
All of them are Nigerians. Even the front, the headmistress, headmaster, all of them are Nigerians. Even the people that they have been scooped up, they are Nigerians.
Is the only intermediary that you can find Nigerians?
We can find Nigerian school in Abobo, Deep Plateau, of course, everything. So many teams.
So we are going now. We are going to Forum, right?
Yeah, we are going to Forum. One of the biggest markets, Ajami, and the majority business people are there is Nigerian people.
Okay.
So right now we are going there, we'll take you down to there, we'll meet them and continue.
So we are going to Forum, which is the market in Ajami. The last time I came here, they actually steal my stuff. But I don't know this time around what will happen.
We will see your stuff.
Okay. The market cost, the shop cost here. Are you Nigerian? Ninja. When you come?
Last two weeks.
Yes. You come from where?
Nigeria, Anambra State.
You're from?
Anambra State.
You're from Anambra State?
Yes.
Wow. Speak Igbo.
Kehenacho.
Kehenacho, what's the meaning?
What are you looking for?
What are you looking for? Okay. We are looking for Nigerians in Abidjan.
Nigerians. There are a lot of Nigerians here.
No, no, don't worry, just stop.
Wait, want to...
No, we don't want to interview them. Just tell us the fact. How the business is going?
How's this going? When do you come?
No, this is not my business.
Who bring?
Our shop is that side.
Shop is that side. Yes.
But why are you doing this? What is this?
It's barrette.
It's barrette. For hair? For woman hair? And this all is all barrette.
I'm just putting it in the nylon.
The nylon, okay.
So you came last 2 weeks?
Yeah, I came last 2 weeks.
Do you speak French?
No, I'm still learning.
Don't speak French?
I'm still
learning. Then how is this place?
Eh?
For y'all is Abidjan.
You enjoy Abidjan?
How's Abidjan? Are you enjoying Abidjan?
It's nice.
This is what Yoruba are selling most.
Yeah.
Abi?
They're selling baby things.
Baby things.
Mostly they sell jewelries. Nanin of jewelries. Chain, bangles.
This formal market.
This formal market.
And
Niger, they're renting gold.
Okay.
Expensive market.
Yeah, expensive market.
Expensive market. Because the quality bag, which is Gucci, Paris, all those, you know, all these expensive things.
Yeah. What of black?
Black market. Black market. You know what black market means? So in French, they call it machine noir. Everything black. All what they're selling in black is not quality. 100%, then you can see 30% quality. 70% not quality. But it's just sell it. It's a fast market.
Yeah.
It's cheap. You buy it cheap, you sell it cheap, fast. So that's
what. What is the majority population then? Is it...
Majority population in black market is still black.
There is no community in Ivory Coast which are Nigerian residing in the community, but it's shocking for me to have heard of Biafra.
There in Treasury, that is a full area. They call all the area Biafra.
Biafra?
Yeah. It's the area of Biafra. That is a peace. When the war was so hot in Nigeria, the first president of this country gave them that land that they can just come and build yourself and stay there. So that they are the one of that land.
Wow.
So all these Igbo people and Biafra people there.
This is Biafra, like explore it and see what I can find here. Although people say that the Yorubas and Igbos are not that, you know, just like Nigeria, they're not that united. But there's someone here that I found is a Yoruba among the Igbo community, so I want to ask them.
Money I want you book on Yoruba. No, that's it. People must say, second
at book on our way.
At book on our way, no, that's it.
Jamais. Mais pourquoi, c'est pourquoi?
Why in Jambe, Lari, or Pele? I want to be a sim, I'm a caca. Oh, I'm complicated. À l'avenir 8, où on vend les pièces détachées.
Ok.
Là-bas, on peut avoir facilement.
Facilement, les Igbo, non? Pourquoi il n'y a pas beaucoup de Igbo ici?
C'est là maintenant que tu as touché le nœud de l'affaire.
Mm-hmm.
Tu ne peux pas avoir beaucoup de Igbo, beaucoup sont partis. Il y en a un peu, mais il n'y a pas assez. Ouais, ils sont partis.
Mais pourquoi?
Après ça, mais après, vous voulez qu'on vous dise quoi? Il n'y a rien. On a vu qu'ils voient qu'ils s'en vont, ils vont partir, ils sont fatigués.
Non, 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 non,
this is Biafra in Abidjan. Yeah. The president Félix Fonboyin like gave Ojukwu when he first moved to Côte d'Ivoire. Like when he ran away from Nigeria as of that civil war. So this is the first place that Félix Fonboyin, they are friends. So he gave him this place to like settle with his people. And now this place is called Biafra. But the funny thing is, we weren't able to find Igbos. We don't know what happened. They are in Treasury, like Avenue 8. That's where they are staying, like together. They don't mix with like others. And they're also selling like car parts, phones, and also doing their business. But the thing is, all like Nigeria that we used to, they used to have all these issues of fight and everything. I don't think there's any form of that here. Everybody is doing their business peacefully and living on their own. But because of the disunity that is happening from Nigeria, it's still happening here. There is no unity between the Yorubas and the Igbos. And I think the fault is from Nigeria, the root cause is from Nigeria. So I don't know what we can do, but I think we have to change this.
It will be that way. But I need to be busy. And back home, if I come back, I see me. Ah, you want to come?
I prefer.
You come, I prefer. Ben, I don't do my thing with me.
No man, no man. Marie says it's anything about this solid. To see what your daddy like, you don't know how to do it. Tony mo kan wole
ben e ko te bi ko ma ro ijoba ile ni Nigeria oni pe kon jo kon je ki awa ojo ka wa na ri ya igbe Nigeria
I say say
bi won tin fe ni
this place when have like 1000 cifo
eh
it's not for you to meet me to meet me
okay
as a guy but in Nigeria when you have like 1000 naira it's very difficult because things now are getting expensive and now the naira is getting poor every day like
that wow.
So when you check all those things, when you check what the light and the water things and the security, Nigeria is now, right now, it's our country, it's my country. No matter what, but right now, I prefer you.
Hey, that's how they work in life every day. I know say one day my house will go pay. Mommy, the house, daddy, the house, won't get to your mom. Asking first, mom, don't pay. Yo, as I play to God.